someone born in New York and raised in New York, it is a great honor to have the United Nations in New York. It always has been. For years, I've been a critic, but I've also been somebody that said that the United Nations has tremendous potential. And under your leadership, and I've seen what you've done, and working with Vicki Haley and all of her friends, she's made so many friends here, and Rex Tillerson likewise has become really a fixture here. We're working very hard to solve world problems. But there is no better forum. There can be no better forum. And certainly there can be no better location where everybody comes together. So I want to congratulate you. The word is potential. The potential of the United States in terms of what it's done has been wonderful, but we can do better, and we're going to. The potential of the United Nations is unlimited. And I really believe, I've met your representatives, and I know you well, you are going to do things that will be epic. And I certainly hope you will, but I feel very, very confident. So I just want to tell everybody in the room, and let's give this as a toast to the potential, the great, great potential of the United Nations. Thank you all for being here. Thank you very much.
He's having a Diet Coke or a Coke.